Hey everybody, happy Tuesday. So this week's tip is about updating your clients weekly. It doesn't matter what business you're in. You've got clients, you've got people that depend on you. So once a week, my day is Tuesday, whatever day is your day, be consistent about it. Pick one day a week that you know proactively that you're going to proactively update clients with whatever it is that they need to know. So it's also part of your sales tool. Like, it's something that you can talk to your clients about, you know, when you're at the point of sale and why should they hire you. It's one thing that you do differently than others. You're super communicative, and one way that you do that is that you proactively reach out and update them. Now, it doesn't mean that they can't email or call you on other days. Of course, you're going to respond and let them know that it's not just a one day or the highway, but it's a great way to just step it up in your business, make sure that you're just very communicative, very organized, and you're going to have happier clients in the end. Good luck. Legacy Mutual Mortgage is an equal housing opportunity lender. The opinions expressed here do not reflect those of Legacy Mutual Mortgage.